of a bitch!
Open fire!
Deacon St. John. You there?
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Look, you told me what you've done. Saving Gabby and all, I just...
Hold up! Move in!
Just wanted to thank you. I've known that little gal since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Okay.
Fuel can. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Hey, I brought you something.
Wait, what the fuck? You went up and got my bike?
Well, I didn't want Cope getting it, parting it out.
Jesus, Dick.
Hey, I mean, I mostly did it, you know, in case I need parts. It's not like your gimp ass is gonna need them.
Shit. Thanks, brother. That's the one thing I miss. Riding on the open road.
Addie just wanted me to tell you that she paid some men to go get your bike and bring it back. It's over at the mechanic shop.
Oh, wait, what?
You're welcome, Deke. Ricky out.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Wrench? Never anything.
I know. This place is a mess. This is gonna take hours.
You think?
Your bike's looking good now. That's a good piece. Nice and sturdy.
No idea how to fix it.
Yeah, good part, that one.
Gonna be here late.
Yeah, that'll last you. Okay. Stop. By any time.
Buzz Simon to the rescue. Never mind.
St. John, this is Mark Copeland of Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing, whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is that...
Okay, you were saying?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found
what
you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't...
So, what were you saying?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out!
Gotcha, you son of a bitch. No more ambush drifters for you, huh? Let's see. That'll hold.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky. Needed this. Done.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Can you stop by the infirmary if we get a chance?
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
No, not this time. Here, look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much, oh man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Now just keep running, stay off the roads.
Thank you.
got him. Bring him home! Show him the power! Ah! They're on the path! Oh.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Good, you're here.
What?
Hey, Alka. Just assume what you got.
All right, I see how it is.
Get back to work. Come on, get to work.
Thanks. Okay, sure. I'll see you later, man.
Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Zanny?
How's it... Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while.
Hey, kill him, Deke.
Right?
Kill him.
One of the biker boys? See him around.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's the bike business going, Zanny?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old Wagon Hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hold on, I'll get you.
Thank you.
Oh, Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Larson, is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out. Larson, how are you holding up?
Say, John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you'd have got to tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run. That's it.
Tuck, you there? Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
I gotta burn them out. I gotta make it safer to ride. What did you drop? Oh, here we go. That should be it.
There. Found Larson. He should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have the Alki keep a lookout for him. More more Rippers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.